I think this frog still has a chance.